Hi, this is Kriday, and I'm going to show you how to make paper airplanes. So let's get started. First, I'm going to fold it into a triangle. Make sure you keep the edges sharp. If you can make it sharp, you can get it neater. So I'm just going to line up the edges. Oops. Okay, I'm gonna just line up. Okay. Next, I'm gonna fold the other side as same. Next, I'm gonna fold the top. And you may have to ask this part for from your parents. If you know it, you can see this. Take this, flip it up, and fold it like that. Easy peasy. And then you're gonna fold it like. And you do to the same side. Yeah. And then I'm gonna fold this side. There. Next, I'm gonna fold the top edge to the bottom edge. Not all the way to the bottom. Just put it where this triangle is. Next, you fold this like this. Next, you take this one and put the same thing. Ah. Okay, next, you take this whole thing and tuck it into this pocket right there. There. So next, I'm gonna do to the other part. Okay, guys. Next, I'm just gonna. Next, you do the same thing and tuck it in into this pocket, and then. You'll get something like this. See, and then you're gonna fold this like that, backwards, and line the edges up and boom, do that. And there you got that. Next, you take the top part, and I know this is thick, and you fold it down, and then you take the other part and fold it down. Ah, something wrong. There, you got your first plane.
Thanks for watching.